Have a plank variation called stir the pot. Step one is to find a plank on your forearms on a stability ball. Then you're simply making little circles, move in one direction, then switch into the other, all the while fighting the rotation, just like you do in other plank variations. That was Coach John. I'm Coach Bees. We appreciate you taking the time to watch. More exercises and free tips found right here on YouTube, as well as our Facebook page.